Nice big female.
Okay.
Okay, can I let her go?
Yep. It's a spring?
That's a spring, yep.
Good lord. You have to. And he's got another one too. Oh, that one's a red one.
Okay, that's a... Okay, this is a male. The one he's got. It's a wild fish. It's got its adipose. And it's a buck, so it's a male. Okay?
Yeah. Goodbye. Look at him go.
Marked male. Yeah, they're usually off like a shot.
Do they bite?
Well, I try not to put my hand in their mouth.
I bet you they do.
This is another female. It's a wild one again. Great big fat belly on her.
Yep. Ding. Do that with a male.
And we got another female.
Wow.
Another unmarked female, wild female. I bumped it, but I didn't catch it. Again.
Wow.
You got it this time.
Yeah. That's a smaller fish, this one. The spring.
Yep.
Well, I can see where you'd have to check it twice a day sometimes. It could get full.
Another female, unmarked. Ooh. Big fat belly on her. This is a hatchery fish. Adipose is gone. This is a male.
She looks tired.
Wild fish.
Okay, the bite. Wow, that's a good sound.
I heard the cool one scratching in there.
Yeah, I did too. Oh, there's one. That's really red, eh?
That's a beauty, isn't it?
Oh, it went through the net?
Oh.
The net fell apart, didn't it?
What?
Broke the net.
Oh, he flipped out and he just had his teeth hung on the net.
Oh, gee whiz. That's a biggie. Oh, no, he's got one there. That's a small one, but maybe it's dead already. Oh no, this is... Wow.
Might be the only one you get a shot of.
Yeah,
it is.
Nice Coho buck. He's got his adipose spin.
Oh yeah.
Okay?
Yep. Wow. That's it, I think. Really red, eh?